And from that day, he earned himself a name that would haunt me for the rest of my days. Jack the Sparrow.